Ringo!
You know, not all friends are tough. Some are friendly and cuddly. Tough guys could be cool too. So I looked for the toughest guy in my neighborhood, and then Mr. Drambus. That's right, his first name is Drambus. It's the same as mine, Denny.
You're a fucking idiot! This needs to stop! Now!
It smells the same! You are a real friendly and cuddly guy. I don't know if you knew this, Steve, but I'm pretty cool too. I have a leather jacket of my own. I don't care. You probably get a lot of attention from the ladies. Do you think of yourself as a hunk? Yes.
I like bears.
I like black penis.
Really?
Yes. I like honey.
Very sweet.
Would it be possible for you to take me over for a ride on your Drambus?
Absolutely.
So this man called Steve, who was not Steve, took me out on his motorcycle. I could tell this Steve was gonna be my best friend forever. We have the same name, for Denny's sake.
It's funny to imagine bears riding motorcycles.
You wanna come?
Yeah!
Let's go!
He took me to the clubhouse of a motorcycle gang called the Rough Tough Honk Babes, where no girls allowed. At first I was scared because they looked like honk. I thought they were gonna beat me up. But they took me in their arms and told me that I was a girl too.
Oh, yeah.
It was the best night of my life.
Everybody bottoms up.
Bottoms up. We drank rye whiskey. We were dancing, laughing, and funny, doing all the stuff that babes. Bears do. We even ate some honey. I don't remember too much after this part. Steve! Penis. Put your noodles in my Drambus.
In the gopher hole.
Put it in the hole. Doesn't have to be the full length every time. Could be shorter. I can't wait to get you alone. Put it in the hole. Check it out. We're going to learn all about pleasure. Where did it come from? Who invented it? It's fun to have your dingus rubbed. You could get pleasure in your vagina. Or you could... I saw a bass rub his penis and it made...
Shut up for one second.
Guess what? I know where I got a lot of babies. And I don't mean a I mean a place called a hospital where they make babies. You can take as much as you want. We're going to be rich. Let's check it out. My mother, my uncle, is that who made me?
And so were some of the...
I know, Al Jolson was...
Hey, son.
Time for a baby.
Hey, son.
just great. Another sexy honk. Stupid. Who cares? I don't care. No one cares about me. Who cares? Yeah, maybe I'll get an ice cream. Maybe I'll fuck me up. Nope. Let me try another one. Nope. 3 times the charm.
Who cares?
3 times the charm. Give me, I guess I have another one. That's feel a little bit better. Nope. Hair of the dog. You might as well have a four, number four. 3 times the charm. Well, at least I feel better about
pee.
This cream.
Pretty good.
What the heck? Let's make
sperms.
Who am I kidding? All the flavors of ice cream in the world wouldn't take the place of.
Who cares?
Today, by Dr. Dan Dungus, a sexpert from UCLA.
Welcome to the show, Dr. Dan.
It's my pleasure to be here. Touch yourself. And you can start, you know, just from your face, you know, caressing your face, working down, you know, the front of your body, your nipples especially. Working down to the penis.
Is everything okay?
Everything's fine, Steve.
God damn it, Wayne.
Shh. For your dongus.
You wanna come see where I hang out?
Fuck. Yeah!
Stick around, we're gonna put on an aerobic show. I said, okay, I don't know the stuff, but it's
right.